hotel. There's Disney World. Not the guy on the right. Take ferry boats over there. And Shay's not in a good mood. He wants to be held by Mom.
Those are located in native blockhouses, each bearing the name of the South Seas Island. Great Ceremonial House contains numerous shops and restaurants. Features a romantic three-story tropical garden with cascading waters. On the west shore of the lagoon is the new 900-room Grand Floridian Beach Resort. This gracious Victorian hotel recaptures the luxury of turn-of-the-century Florida, with Roosevelt's and the Rockefellers wintered in friendly summer.
And there they is. We are on the People Mover. These are people, I think. Check it out. What's that, guys?
Space Mountain?
Huh?
Is that Space Mountain?
I don't know. At the race car races. Devin won't drive.
Dick, put down the camera.
We're beating these guys. Mickey. said Dumble doesn't fly, huh? Dang kids, hold still. Who's that way over there?
What? Look! There's the goat!
Who's that?
There's the goat! Candyman!
Candyman! Candyman! Candyman!
I'll see him, but I'm not
going to
take a picture.
Devin's so shy there. Go get him, Dev! Look at them! Wimps! Hey, wimps! Oh well. Hug, Shay. Shay, go give him a big hug.
Look at that. Give him a hug.
Go give him a big hug.
Hurry, go give him a hug while he's still
here. Devin's way off in the background. Get him, Pluto! Get him! Run up there, Shay. Look at these brave guys. Go for it, Shay. Life from their height. Yeah, he does look pretty big, doesn't he? Ooh, he's getting guts. Oh, check it out. Go up and shake his hand, Dev.
He's a student of mine, huh? Yeah. They did a floppy job of parking that G2. They left the lights on. What a bunch of savages. Okay, everybody. Now, here we are in the Nile River. And everybody, if you look up ahead, you'll see one of the most feared land animals. Now, you know, you can tell by the large, poofy forehead and the big ears. Him, not me. Well, that's the African bull elephant. Now, see, CNN, there's only one thing that street gangs are afraid of. And there she is! Everybody, Here on the African belt, we have giraffes. We have gnus, we have gazelles, and we also have the zebras. Everybody see those gnus right there? They come down every day. Well, they have to, folks, because they're the daily news. That's right, they're the daily news. News, weather, sports, and special edition. Now, folks, coming in the right, we have a pride of lions showing you one of the oldest laws in the jungle, and that is survival of the fittest. And speaking of survival, now, you know, what we have here is a native uprising. You see, that rhino's trying to get his point across. Well, listen, I wouldn't worry about it. If those guys don't get it soon, they'll definitely get it in the end. Bottoms up, guys. I got him. That's another one. Folks, can you actually believe it? I have access to a gun. Oh, by the way, I just escaped. Everybody, if you look over to your right, you'll see my very first girl. Now, they had a great time. They laughed their heads off. Ooh. Everybody keep an eye out for dangers.
I'm sorry, you're really
okay, make the merry-go-round. Does it look like a merry-go-round?
Tom Sawyer had a major stick. You can have some stump water here.
Hi, come back.
Hey.
Hi.
They've been sword fighting all day long. Be nice. Sword fight. Shay. Look out! Got the whole crowd. Had to pick up again. Okay, that's enough, guys. Okay, that's enough. Put it away, Shay. Put it away. There you go. Then you gotta go to the bathroom, you see. Here's a whole scan of the Epcot Center. Oh. As you can hear, Shay in the background lost his sword. Probably can't see this real well. What, Shay? Can't you get it? Alright, I'll get it.
I will. I want it!
Okay. We're entering Norway.
Never spent time with Peter Morris.
Looks like there's going to be something neat up there. What else am I supposed to take pictures of? This is China. Tell us where we're at. China. This is Japan.
This is China World.
That's a ginger sauce. At night. That's the broomstick. The Shea Boy. And the Swordsman. This is the crowd leaving. About 10 o'clock at night. The tour, these are our tour guides. Guys, I think there's a fence right there.
Are we all
happy campers
here?
Okay, there's one musketeer over the fence. No, he's high-centered. You gonna make it, guys?
Yeah.
I was just cussing Michelle out because all you're gonna see is those three right there on this film, so I thought I'd put myself on.
Yeah!
Yeah, this is me and Michelle.
Me and your wife.
Yeah. You had enough?
Definitely.
This thing's still on. It is. We're at River Country. We gotta catch a tram or something. Look how thick this is! Devin doing a no-no. Hey, Bob. See ya. See ya, Bob. We're on the white sands of Florida. This is an inland lake right by the water park we're going to.
Okay, here I go.
Okay, here he goes. Check it out. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. And there's these little boats you can rent. Oh, Devin took off after it. What's he up to? Uh-oh. He's wet. How was it?
I don't know. Let's go get in the beach.
You were on the beach.
No, I mean...
This is it. This is where we spend the day. pretty neat, huh? Okay, now we're putting the camera away. Disney World, straight through there, you can see castle and Space Mountain.
That's pretty tall, that thing is. Devin and Shay both go down that. Where's the hero saving his little bud? Where's Devin?